Welcome back to the channel, guys. What should I be doing today? Well, I got a request from one of my subscribers telling me that I should watch the Eternals trailer. So, to the following subscriber and to the rest of you, let's see what it's like. Cool spaceship. Okay. What's that? Triangle?
It's beautiful. Isn't it?
So where did they come from? Okay.
We have watched. Unguided, we have helped them progress, and seen them accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until
thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
That's funny. Okay, yeah. All right, I get that shout out. Right, so I believe whoever that character at the end was may be the next leader of the Avengers. Maybe, but it's clearly showing who the hell are the Eternals. That's a question in itself. Two, you've been here, you haven't interfered. Why haven't you interfered? And why are you now interfering? Is what, because we have no Avengers? Because clearly it's going through time as well as after Endgame. So what, because of what's happened in Endgame now, you lot are going to decide to interfere? So it looks like it's going to be a time-traveling situation where we're going to see the period of time of when the Eternals was around, what happened to them, and why they're not around anymore. I think we'll get all those answers together just through the film. And then have the result of, oh, okay, this is what we're going to do now in 2021, 22. So, it looks alright. There wasn't a lot in it, but it looks good. There's a few powers, you know, that are, I guess, throwback, you know. So, there's a speedster type of person there, so shout out to Quicksilver. The powers that the others have got, haven't got a clue. But it looks good. It looks alright. It's just another trailer, I guess, we will need for probably story. But for the first trailer, it's not too bad. It's just that little end of the shout out of, oh yeah, who's going to be the Avengers now? Well, no one has that idea. No one has the clear path of who's going to be the Avengers now, because the Avengers are disbanded. So I guess we'll see in future films, you know. But Eternals was good. It was cool. Just need more. We'll find that out later. So guys, if you enjoyed my reaction, comment down below, like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one, guys. Later.